when I went to Toronto with my family in, like, middle school, there was pizza everywhere. That shit tasted like cardboard, bro. It was so bad.
I would rather give myself a circumcision with a butter knife than eat pizza.
Pizza is the worst fucking pizza place.